passengers in this airport, and I know it will probably be a benchmark for the rest of the airports across the country to follow. I want to thank you all for being here today for this launch. We do have members of our team. Obviously, we're here for tomorrow's semi-final match. It's a fitting way, as was said, to launch a bar like this.
Yeah, that's been good since arrival and on arrival. Like I said, it was a late, call. Didn't expect it to be here. Things actually, went differently, and then eventually actually ended up here. So the atmosphere and hospitality has been great. Good fun, the guys to be around. The achievement so far has been wonderful. Hopefully, we can finish off on a high with a couple more games to come. Tomorrow is very crucial for us to actually try and take that step further to the final.
I'm not really sure. I think the playoffs is a good system. I think it enables the top two teams to get a second chance, and I think that's what people wanted, because if you leave the league the whole season and then lose that semi, it can be tough. So I think the system's good, and obviously we're very happy to be in that top two, because it gives us an extra chance if things don't go well
tomorrow. उनके आने से बहुत बड़ा डिफरेंस हुआ टीम में, और जो पॉजिटिव एनर्जी वो लेके आए टीम में, उससे बहुत हेल्प मिली है. तो सबने उस चीज़ को टीम में चैनल किया, और काफ़ी अच्छे परफॉर्मेंसेज निकल के आए हैं. लेकिन ऑब्वियसली सबका कॉन्ट्रीब्यूशन रहा है. नॉट टू फॉरगेट जो बॉलर्स हैं, उन्होंने काफ़ी अच्छा जॉब किया है, पिछले काफ़ी गेम में, और फील्डिंग भी हमारी बहुत इम्प्रूव हुई है. तो ये सब चीज़ें कंबाइंड एफर्ट की वजह से हम मैच जीते हैं, लेकिन ऑब्वियसली क्रिस के आने से बहुत बड़ा एडवांटेज मिला है.
डिफरेंस तो ऐसे ज़्यादा नहीं है, क्योंकि हर टीम चाहती है कि अच्छे से अच्छा करें आई पी एल में. और जब मुंबई के लिए खेला तो हमारी कोशिश यही थी कि टेबल पर टॉप पर फिनिश करें, और हमने किया था लास्ट ईयर. और इस साल भी मुझे खुशी इस बात की कि बेंगलोर टीम ने काफ़ी अच्छा किया.
What's been good about this tournament is that we've been able to nurture Indian talent, and a lot of Indian talent has come up through the IPL. I'll give you a clear example is Ravi Chandra Ashwin from the Chennai Super Kings. Had a superb IPL last year and had found himself in a World Cup winning squad. So I think we need to protect our Indian players, and the IPL should be a platform for the young Indian players to launch themselves onto the international scene. And we shouldn't take that away from them by including too many foreign players.